Yellow duckies, and welcome back to Bug and Seek. My name's Viola. If you like what you see, hit the like button and subscribe if you haven't already. It really does help the channel. Okay, so I got my Ladybug Master statue to put in when I can. But at the moment, let's see. Winter, summer. We're looking for spring that has not been completed yet. Two rare bugs to one up her brother. Rare? Uncommon? Uncommon. Okay, so it's one step up from those. It's the silver bugs. Are common so far. Let's go see if he's got any rare bugs for sale. Aha! There we go. And I'll just take these to her. For that quest, and then I get a bow or a headband, something. I get something. A reward of some kind to fulfill my reward needs. Way better than uncommon bugs. Look how they move. Linka will be so jealous. Here's your reward. It should help you catch even more rare bugs. Chance of finding rare bugs. Okay. Let's see. I need to look at what the other one said. Finding any bug. Okay. That I did not find, summer that I have not found yet, summer that I have not found yet, green stinky bugs, and a Brazilian wandering spider. Let's see here. Green stink bugs. Do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba-do-ba. flowers, gardens, or potted plants and trees. Okay. But not at night. Not at night. Looking creatures ever. I found yet another headless ladybug. So that one can go on display in mine. Okay, wait. What? Is it flowers? I know there was trees. Flowers, gardens, or potted plants and trees. Question, do these down here count as gardens? That was a special one. Oh well. Rocks at night. Thank you. area. In particular, or one of the daytime ones, sometimes, depending on when they come out of their cocoons. We had one that rather unfortunately got stuck during a windstorm. I had to use that at the ladybug for that, but oh well. To get one for the bushes. All this for some stink bugs that aren't even going to show up. How dare you? Stink bugs. I'm out of hiding. 2. I need a third. Another headless ladybug shows up. Like, I know you got rid of the other one. Here, have a new one. One more green stink bug. That's all I need. One more. Just one more. One more green stink bug. One more jump scare bug. One more green stink bug. Please, oh please, it's all I need. One more green stink bug. One more green stink bug. All I need for this quest. It's a kudzu bug, not a green stink bug. There's a big difference there. Between a kudzu bug and a green stink bug. Thank you. clover mite. And now I gotta go empty my bag again. Is it just me, or do I look like I stepped out of some 80s Rambo movie? I just want Instinct boat. Once again, another great day. Well, I think that is that what I need? Like, it's not going to be day much longer, so there's no point in me chasing around looking for that green stink bug. But is that what I need, or do I need more for the next upgrade? Ah, 20. But I'm almost there. I was like, I'll just keep throwing more bugs at them. I'm sure they want the bugs. Because there are so many bugs that are urban people in spring. When I'm trying to look for a common bug. Thank you. Needles are clickbait. What the? Meadow grasshopper? Ah, the singing lights. He's a common, but he's new. Daytime only bug hunter. Deal with it. Although I will say that probably as soon as I finish this round of searching here, that's probably going to be it for our episode today. Hoping. Yes. It's a green stink bug. Wait, did I change it in this area yet? No, it's too late for it to. Yeah. Alright. Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. So thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to ring the bell icon to keep up to date on all the videos, and remember to free the feral wildflower in you. Bye-bye!